guys, so welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, hi, I'm Keaton. I obviously am starting this video no makeup and just in my sweatpants, but as you can tell, today's going to be a day in the life. I'm not starting this vlog style because today is a really cool day and I really wanted to film it and kind of bring you guys along of what I'm doing on just like a random Thursday. If you guys are new here, don't forget to subscribe. It would mean so much to me if you guys stuck around. And I know a lot of people are looking for some new YouTubers to subscribe to, so here I am. No, but seriously, you guys can subscribe. I post every Wednesday and Friday on this channel, but I post every single day on my other social media, so you guys can follow me on there as well. But yes, today's a really cool day because today I am going to be doing an interview for the local news station. A woman contacted me and she asked me if she could interview me and kind of talk to me about what it's like being an influencer and about how it's a job and everything like that. I guess just kind of like a profile-ish and what we do. So what we're going to be doing today is I'm going to be getting ready for a photo shoot. So if you guys haven't watched my last photo shoot day of my life, I brought you guys along with me and Lou as we went and we just filmed our photo shoots, and it's really fun for you guys. Apparently you guys really like seeing the behind the scenes of how I take all my Instagram pictures and what we do each day. So that's what I'm going to be doing today. I'm picking up Lou at like 10:30 and we are going to be going on a photo shoot like as if we normally do every single day, but the lady from the local news is going to film it so she can have some clips of us like doing like Instagram content basically. So she's going to come along with us and do that. So I'm going to start off this vlog by getting ready. So my hair is already curled because I curled it yesterday, thank God, because I didn't want to curl it today. But I do need to put some dry shampoo in it. I need to do my makeup, but before I don't know if I want to do my makeup and then pick out my outfits, or pick out my outfits and then do, I think I'll just do my makeup and hair and then try the outfits on. Okay, so the first thing I need to do is, for some reason my hair is just looking like a little, just not lively, it's looking a little greasy. So I got this weird product from OGX Beauty. It's a green tea fitness dry shampoo foam. This is not sponsored. They just sent it to me and I want to try it out. It's basically like a foam. It's just to put a... Oh my God, it's growing. Okay, so it says to put a dime size amount in your hand. And then you basically just like put it all in the root. And it's supposed to absorb, I guess, the grease. But I feel like, how is this foam that feels wet making my hair less greasy? Am I doing this right? Well, that's about it that I'm gonna do to my hair. This is all. I'm probably gonna put some oil in it later so it doesn't look so dead on the ends. I came to a consensus I was gonna do my makeup before I tried on my outfits. But now I'm realizing I don't wanna put one of the shirts over my head with my makeup on. It's always just a struggle. So I'm gonna try a few of the outfits on. I only have two today, but I'm gonna try them on without doing my makeup so I can see. Okay, so these are the pieces that I want to wear today. So I have to take a picture for Revolve. So this is the first piece. I absolutely love this top. I was so excited when I got it in the mail. So I am taking a picture in this, and then I want to pair it with this belt and then potentially these jeans. They're boyfriend jeans, but I really don't know how they're going to look with the top. So I might change the pants, but the top and the belt love together. And then I also am going to be taking a picture for Naked Wolf. So I have been wanting these for forever, and I think they're so cool. They're not everyone's vibe, I get it, but I absolutely love them. So I was thinking to pair it with this top and then like a white bucket hat. I am either gonna do it with just regular denim shorts, or I have these ones from Tiger Mist. These are white cargos, but I feel like if I do white cargo pants with the white shoes and a white bucket hat, that's like too much. So I'm gonna try and do this look together. So we're gonna try these on, see how they look, because all the time, every single time I have an idea, it just never comes together the way I thought. Okay, this is the first outfit. I really, really like this top. Thank God I tanned myself yesterday. But I'm gonna have to move this bra strap or just like tuck it in, because this just like doesn't cover it very well. It stays right next to it. And then the other thing is I'm gonna show you guys in the mirror. This is the pants, and I'm trying to picture how this belt will look. I want a bunch of gold jewelry on, so that's why I'm trying to figure out if this belt is even gonna like be cute with these pants. That's one thing I really need, is I always buy tops, but I always miss out on like getting really cool like skirts or pants or like anything like that, and it's so annoying. So I feel like this is how the belt will look with it. These also aren't tied yet. They're just hanging because I haven't tied them. I can't do it myself. I'll probably make Luke tie it. But I don't know. I don't know if I feel like these pants are it. I feel like I need something dressier with this top, because the top is dressy and like dainty and cute. But the pants aren't meshing. Like, okay, I'm changing the angle, but this is, I think, what I came up with. I really like the skirt. The skirt is from Revolve 2. I got it a long time ago, but it's one of those skirts. I don't know if you can see, but it's like high right here, and then it's like a little low right here. The hemming is weird, but I feel like this is way girlier and way cuter. I feel like still tied with the belt, a lot of gold jewelry. I think this is cute. I just need to figure out the shoe situation, because I don't know if I want to do heels. I don't want to do booties, because I think booties will just throw this entire thing off. But I think like open toe heels would be kind of cute. Okay, don't mind the fact I didn't put the other heel on, but this is the heel that I have. It's by Ray the Label. I don't have the other one on, but I feel like that is kind of cute, like girly vibes. I feel like these shoes make my feet look so weird, because they have like a thumb like a thing for your big toe, and it looks kind of awkward, but like maybe in a picture it'll be cute. I just feel like wearing basic heels, I'll bring those in case, but like basic ones just don't do the outfit well. So this is the first one that I've decided on, and now I'm gonna try on the neon green top.
Okay, so I know this looks crazy, but this is the top. I don't think I'm gonna wear anything over it. I'll probably layer jewelry and things like that over the top so it's not so plain, but this outfit is really simple. So I'm doing it with these shorts. They're from Lovers and Friends. And then, okay, I also put this on my head. I have no idea why. I just like had a feeling that I wanted to look like one of those little, like, milking maids today.
I'm probably not gonna keep my hair like this. I just wanted to do something different, because my hair is always just like down or curled and like in a bun. So I wanted to do something different, but I'm also gonna bring a white bucket hat. So I'll probably do the white bucket hat and not this, but I'm probably gonna come up with a third outfit now, because I really wanna wear this little thing on my head. Okay, anyway, this is the key focal of the fit. These shoes are so freaking sick. They're so comfortable. Like, holy crap, guys. They are so good. They're literally so good. And they make my legs look like so long. Like, my legs, this is like an illusion right now. My legs are not this long. Like, I'm 5'5 and I look 6'1. It's not okay. But yeah, so this is the second outfit. I really love it. I'm glad I don't have to like change anything. Like, I just put it on and it worked, so thank God for that. But now I want to try a third outfit.
Okay, so this is the second outfit. I'm just gonna pair the graphic tee. I'm doing it with, actually, let me bring you guys a little lower so you guys can see. I'm doing it with these pants from Randy Melville. I love pairing graphic tees with these pants, because they fit so well and they're like just patterned enough but like simple that they're not too much. I feel like now, because it's getting closer to me having to leave, I'm gonna do my makeup now that I have a majority of my outfits all sorted out. So we're going to do our makeup, since my hair is already done. And yeah, I'll see you guys when I am glowed up. Okay, so my makeup is finally done. I'm still in the shirt. I don't think I'm actually gonna do three outfits anymore. As I was doing my makeup, I was like, you know what? Let's just keep it to two. I'm not feeling that like excited about my third outfit, and so I don't want to just like force a third outfit today. So I'm just gonna do two. But the next thing that I have to do before I leave and before I go to my shoot is pack up all of my clothes from Depop. So I have a bunch of these things that I have sold. I have, I think, 4 or 5 items that I've sold. So what I'm gonna be doing is taking all of these and putting them into the packages and envelopes, so that on my way home from the shoot or later today before the UPS store closes, I can go drop them off. I just really want to get these out. And also, I'm going to be doing the interview with the lady from the news station in my apartment. So I really want to clean up and make sure everything is organized, because we're going to come back here right from shooting. So everything has to be
completely cleaned
before I leave. So I'm gonna start cleaning. So in order for me to clean up my room, I need to get rid of all of the hanging clothes that I have that I haven't taken pictures of on Depop. So that's what we're gonna do now, people. Let's turn this light on. And now we're gonna take a picture so I can sell it before I go. It is 9:30, I'm leaving here at like 10:15. Last thing I'm doing before I get ready and like change out of this outfit into my first outfit is I always like to plan out my jewelry with each outfit because I like to change it up. So I do always normally wear gold, but like I have this little packing thing for all my jewelry. So I have a bunch of silver rings in here. I have some earrings. I have my everyday go-to rings. And then back here, I'm going to put in, my necklaces back here because I just don't want to throw them in my bag and just lose them or get them all tangled while I'm changing during my little photo shoot. So yeah, now I'm gonna start to put on my jewelry and then I'm gonna change into my first outfit and then I'm gonna look at my other outfits and kind of lay out what I want to go with what. So this is kind of how I do it. This is the first outfit I'm wearing is the skirt and the top. So I laid out my belt and then I want to pair these bracelets that I love with my little watch and then my heels, and then I am going to be putting on my lock necklace, which is so cute. It's not focusing on it, but yeah, it's my little lock necklace with a K. And then I want to either pair this necklace with it, which is just like a choker, or I'll normally go through like this little hanger set and see which necklace might pair better with the other ones. Like maybe I could do, I like this little small one. I really don't know. Oh, what was that? Okay, goodbye.
I'm vlogging for us.
Hello.
Oh, wait, hold on, I just put my phone there.
Okay. Did you hear that jet just now?
Jet?
Like so loud, it was like, really loud. Running.
Are you out of breath? Are you running? Are you okay? Is everything good?
Yeah, I was running.
Maybe that's why. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just breathe, really.
Breathe slow.
Sweaty.
Don't be like,
Yeah, I'll try not to get my mic in here.
Shoes too, right?
Yeah, shoes.
Cool. Low?
Oh, wait.
Oh, tie it? Yeah.
Wait, these are kind of cute.
They're cute.
Maybe a little high. Actually, yeah. Yeah, maybe like a little
higher,
but still with shoes.
There's a little bit of glare, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. My legs are literally shaking because I had leg day for 3 days in a
That's
row.
That's what my arms were.
Yeah, they're like,
Yeah, you're good.
So we're here. Oh, did it?
Oh yeah, you want to vlog for me?
Yeah, so we're filming. Here filming.
Hi,
we've
I'm
been
filming
used today.
You.
Oh, hey!
Hey!
So yeah.
These are cute.
Mom baking big moves.
I feel like we got one.
We got one.
Maybe we'll do one more half body.
Okay, yeah.
You know, we're about
feet
that.
Purposes.
We're about that. No, yeah.
Feet purposes.
We'll just do like half.
Oh yeah, this lighting is really good.
I had this in my house, like really weird. And I did it like this. You're gonna die. But I did it like one of those milk
women.
Not tied right here, but under my hair. Like this.
That's cute though.
So tell me if I should like... Yeah, okay, hold on. It's like weird, but it's okay. I feel like it'll work.
I feel like, so when you guys are just like in real life, just like not shooting cute outfits.
Yeah.
What do you actually wear? That is my biggest question.
She actually dresses cute. No, fish. Yeah. I probably wouldn't wear this in real life. This is more just like I need something to add to the outfit. So it's because if I just wore this, it's like, I don't know. It doesn't really make, I feel like it doesn't really make sense. But yeah, no, I don't. I think Lou likes to style her clothes like a little bit. We are like really different. We have really different style. She's more like out there and likes to try new like trendy things, which like
fun. Yeah. Well, both of you do like fun things that I like.
Hers is just different. Like she'll do like huge trends and then I'll do like
Like anything that's like trendy, I'll like incorporate it in, but I'm not like full blown. Like I'm just like, oh, I'll put like a little bit here.
Yeah.
But she likes to do that, which is fun.
Yeah.
I feel like I have seen that make an appearance.
Yes,
before.
It has somewhere. So we're gonna try it today. But if it looks awkward in pictures, then it's gotta go. We're into our second outfit. Here's Louisa. She actually broke her top.
Literally.
Oh gosh. Oh. And then I just like safety pinned it. So we're gonna fake that so that it stays on. I literally can't handle you. Just like don't lift that arm up. It's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, these are cute.
Okay guys, so me and Lou did our little shoot today. We got some good pics, and then the lady who interviewed me is going to be coming back to my apartment and doing like a really quick interview as well to like go along with it. So we're waiting on her because she's gonna come here in a little bit, but I just got a package. I ordered this bathing suit. It's like silver and so cute. I hope it fits well, but it's Daniel Guzio and it's just like silver sparkly. And then I just got this Tiger Mist package because we love Tiger Mist. And we order literally the same things. These are the pants, which, oh my god.
I'm so excited.
I'm so excited. I hope they're not too long. And then I also got this little skirt over here. What? I don't know what that is. Oh, this is a dress. It's the dress. Oh, someone's yelling out there. I don't know when I ordered this red top. I don't think I ordered this. Pause. Yeah, I just ordered a little bit, but okay, yeah. And then I got this top. This top's really cute. And then I got the little matching blazer. I wanted to wear this to like my internship. Like I wanted it to be like a cute look, you know, like the skirt and blazer. So these are those items. I'm filming a haul today, so I was waiting on these last few items in order to film it.
Okay, so I cleaned up my room and now Lou is changed into my little workout set so she can go. She's gonna go work out in the gym downstairs while I do this little interview in my room. And I'm going to lift the lady up right now. And then after I do that, I'm gonna film a try-on haul, which you guys will see. But we're just having a day.
Okay, what was I going to ask you next?
We don't know.
Well, I'll ask you this. So right now, I was gonna ask you, you're a student right now, you're in sports journalism. Mm-hmm. What's your goal? Do you, like, when you graduate, you wanna get a job, what's next for you?
Well, right now I have an internship with a PR company, so that's really fun, you know, getting to learn marketing from their point of view, like not being an influencer, just kind of being a brand, so that's really cool to learn about. I think when I graduate, I'll most likely stick with doing YouTube and Instagram kind of until it starts to not be as sustainable as it is right now. But that's what I'm in school for, is to get my degree and still be able to get a real life job outside of just YouTube and Instagram, you know, whether it be with like a TV station or just an online network to like curate videos, anything.
So you
do
still, after you graduate, want to get a job?
Yeah, I still, when I graduate, I still want to get a job and I want to do something, because I know that YouTube and Instagram is not going to be around for that long. And the other thing is it's really, you know, whether you're really busy 1 month or you're not busy at all the next month, it really depends.
Do you have friends? Because I've heard somebody.
I have no friends.
Me.
No friends.
Wow.
Just kidding.
Do you have friends that have been, you know, have like, are influencers and who have turned down jobs or don't want to get a job because they make more money influencing?
Yeah, I have lots of friends. Majority of my friends who live in LA don't have jobs. They have no real, like, in an office job. Obviously YouTube is their job, that is a job, but they don't want to go get another job on top of that. That's the only job that they have, and they live in LA and they're my age, they're full time. Some of them are like finished up with school, some of them are almost done, so it's still, they're in school, but they're not planning on getting a job afterwards. Okay, so I just finished doing the interview for the television and Lou is still here. We just ended up talking for a really long time, so I just didn't film my other video that I was going to film my try on haul, but that's okay because I'm filming this video, so obviously you guys are gonna see this one before my haul. So any of the clothes you guys have seen here, which I have so many clothes I haven't even shown here, I've gotten so much stuff. So I'm gonna do a try on haul and that will be up on a Wednesday. You guys will see that Wednesday. But yeah, I didn't get the chance to film it today. I am dressed to go work out and get fit over here, so that's what I'm gonna go do now. But I feel like I'll end the vlog when I come back. I don't know if I'll vlog a workout, probably not, but I'll vlog when I come back.
Okay, I'm dropping Louisa off.
Bye.
And it's the end of the vlog. Also, Louisa made a channel.
I made a channel, subscribe.
Yeah, she talks about her like influencer experience and things like that over there. She spills all the tea.
Thanks to mom, guys.
My little love nugget. You. Okay, love you.
Alrighty, so as you can tell, I am showered, I'm in bed. It is, what time is it? It is 9:30. I'm honestly so tired. Literally every single day this week I've gone to sleep at 9 p.m. Like on the dot, knocked out, because now that I like have a job from 9 to 5 every day, I don't know why I feel like an old woman and it just makes me so tired, and then I go to work out after work and then it's just like a whole thing. So I'm exhausted today. I obviously just went to my workout and showered, and so now I'm home. I'm breaking out. This is so sad. But now I'm home and I am going to edit this video that you guys are seeing. So this video was literally filmed the day before it's uploaded. Like I have to edit it tonight. So I'm gonna be editing this video, and I just kind of wanted to bring you guys along a day in my life, because this is just kind of like a work day in my life, you know. I film, which I've been filming all day this vlog. I did my shoot this morning. I woke up at 6:30, you know, to just get ready for all of that, and did my Instagram content. I did two interviews and then I went to work out, and so now I'm gonna edit. And so it's just been a full day of lots of things, but tomorrow was another day of filming and editing and getting preparation for next week. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys end up liking it, or you guys like me, please, please, please stick around. It would mean so much to me, honestly. Like, it makes my heart so happy when I see, like, you guys' new subscribers down below. So, if you guys want to, you guys can always subscribe. And I post every Wednesday and Friday on this channel, but I post every day on my other social media. So, you guys can follow me on Instagram and Twitter to see all the pictures that we took today, because they obviously came out so cute. So, yeah, thank you guys so much again, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.